everyone, welcome to my channel, Tiny and Tidy. I'm Vishali and I am determined to motivate you to get your messy, disorganized space nice and tidy. I was inspired to do today's video for two reasons. The first one being that one of my followers requested it. Kiranjot and I went to high school together and reconnected over social media. She's a mom blogger and I'll link her account in the description box down below if you'd like to check out the useful tips that she likes to share. The second reason I was motivated to create this video was because it's a task that has been on my to-do list for way too long. By making this video, I was forced to finally get this simple DIY project done. Today, I will be showing you how I created these shadow boxes for my kids. I made one for my first child, Isha, probably a few weeks after she was born. For my second child, Kian, I think I delayed it for a couple months. And for my third child, Josh, I haven't been able to get to it until now. And well, he's already turned one. Nor have I put up his name over his crib like I did for the other two. Isha's name was up when I think I was only 5 months pregnant. Anyway, better late than never. This is a great DIY project because it's easy to do and it doesn't take up a ton of space. Instead of collecting a bunch of baby stuff, simply create this one keepsake and you can get rid of everything else. Since we live in a small space and we're working on becoming more minimalist, this was the ideal project for me. Step one is to collect all of the supplies. What you'll need to do is get a shadow box. I've linked one in the description box down below. You'll also need some paint, a paintbrush, and a glue gun for this project. You'll then need to collect the items that you'd like to put in your shadow box. Possible items include a pregnancy test, ultrasound, hospital bracelets, onesie or sleeper, newborn diaper, booties, socks, footprints, hat, it's a boy-girl card from the hospital, perhaps the baby's name. Just choose whatever you'd like to include in your shadow box. Step two is to paint the background. Simply open up the frame, take out the card that's inside, and paint it whatever color you'd like. I chose black because I wanted the items in the frame to stand out. Black helped make the items pop. Step three is to arrange the items. Figure out how you'd like to place the items in your shadow box. As for the footprints, if your hospital doesn't provide footprints, you can create them at home using a stamp pad. I also decided to mount the ultrasound and it's a boy or girl card on colored construction paper. Step four is to glue. Once you've decided how you want to arrange the baby items, just use a hot glue gun and glue everything down. Things might move around a bit when you're trying to do this, but don't worry, it'll look fine once you put it back into the frame. Now simply close it up and you're all done. As for their names, I simply purchased these wooden letters and painted them, and then put them up on the wall. I've linked the letters in the description box down below. And there you have it, that's how I made these baby shadow boxes. It's a great way to decorate a bedroom or a nursery because it's simple, minimal, and it's easy to move and change. If you like the tips I shared in this video, hit that like button so that I'll know that you want to see more videos like this one. Also, follow me on Facebook and Instagram because that's where I share daily tips and tricks all about organization, saving time, and simplifying your life. Next week, I'm going to show you how I organized my freezer. So be sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified when that video is posted. I've been told by many of my followers that when it comes to organizing, they simply don't know where to start. They're overwhelmed and just can't find the time to do it. Well, I'm working on a program called Clear the Clutter that will help you get organized step by step. If you're interested in learning how to organize your entire home, implement organization systems that actually work, learn how to meal plan, create a detailed home maintenance and cleaning schedule, then sign up on the waitlist for my Clear the Clutter program. The link is in the description box down below. Once the program launches, you will be notified and provided with more information. Don't forget to hit that like button and share this video with someone that you know would find it useful. And if you like this video, be sure to check out one of these ones. They're full of tips and tricks that will help you get more organized. As always, thanks for watching, guys, and happy tidying. Bye!